From my chalet, the chalet I'm staying, you can see the trees that are the place where longtail macaque sleeping. That's why every morning I hear the sound of the monkey.